Hi students across India, this is Anuj sir from AgentNext Mumbai. Guys, results for CA final are out. So most of our students who had given both the groups, they all have cleared. They have got exceptional results. We have also started with recruitments for them. Some of them have already got the placement. Some of them are in the process of getting their placements. It has been exceptional result. Especially in the new course this time, the results have been quite good. We got All India first rank, Siddhant Bhandari. We got All India fourth rank, that was Shubham Singhal. All India 18th rank, Akash. All India rank 19, that was Rahul. 43rd rank, Siddharth. 44th rank, Naman. We are still counting actually. So let's hope for further results. I would like to thank all the students for their continuous support to us. Honestly, there is nothing better for a teacher than to see that their students come back to them and try to share their success. So thanks a lot guys. I've been getting calls across India through our franchisees and everywhere that they all have cleared. I also got a chance to interview Shubham, that was All India 4th rank. Also, I had an interview with AIR1, that was Siddhant Bhandari. AIR4, I've already posted on the YouTube. AIR1 interview will just start. Now, before it starts, I would like once again to thank all of my students, all of our supporters for making us to reach to this particular level in around 2.5 years of our organization. Thanks a lot guys, and also would like to thank some of our students who always told sir that your disciplined approach and your giving the timetable for 1 year helped us to plan our studies to a very great extent. Honestly guys, we all spend lot amount of time to ensure that we start your batches bang on time, end your batches bang on time, do not delay your portion even by 1 day. And honestly, in last 2 years, we all have tried to do that particular thing. So thanks guys for your continuous support and ensure that we will be doing our best to serve you all the best. Thank you guys. Hi, good morning everybody. We are here with All India first ranker, Siddhant Bhandari. Siddhant, welcome and congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
It has been a great result. Siddhant was our Borivali student. Siddhant, which bench you used to be sitting first? You can tell me that.
I was mostly on 6th, 7th bench.
6th and 7th bench?
Yeah. So I was always late to the class.
Always late?
I come from Vile Parlour to Borivali, so I'm always late.
And you were always made to wait outside?
Yeah.
Consistently
in that.
Okay. So I guess your batch was a weekend batch, correct?
Yeah, weekend batch.
So how has life changed since that much time?
Everything has changed within that half an hour when I got ranked. So around 4:30 the results were out.
Okay.
So when I checked, I got pass and 555 the score. And this score 555 is my admission number of school also.
Okay.
So a very lucky number for me. So then I checked rank. Then it was showing as first rank. Then I called my dad again. I told him that it is showing first rank, but I don't believe it because president or vice president hasn't called yet.
Okay.
So I was waiting for the call. So everybody was, so I contacted other teachers also to ask them that to contact ICAI persons and let me know whether it is confirmed or not.
Okay.
So then everybody confirmed also by 5:15 and 5:30 I got a call from Delhi.
Okay.
So then it was confirmed. Then I called my dad again. Then it is confirmed. You can tell everybody.
So nice. Okay. So I'll continue further. Now when your results had come, what was like, you know, you told that you called up your father. Then I guess you went to Jodhpur back.
Yeah. Next
and
year.
And then we could see the images of you in all the malas and everything. Yeah. So how was the experience there? So that was on the airport?
Yeah. I just went outside the airport and everybody was putting the malas and over them. So I was just shocked to see everybody over there.
Okay.
And then band also was there. That was a very, very good experience. And even news reporters were coming.
Okay. That was good. Yeah. So your mom's reaction? I'll rather talk about that.
Everybody was happy. I was seeing at airport only, so my Tauji and everybody was crying. So that was a next level feeling.
Okay. It was a fab result there, okay, and I think everything that a CA aspirant can be trying to dream about, yeah. I think you all got there. Yeah. That is so nice. And what has been the reaction of your friends, I guess? AR4, Shubham is also your friend.
Yeah, my friend. So everybody is shocked. Like, I am not a kind of a studious student every time.
Yeah, I checked your CPT results. You were 109 marks in CPT.
Yeah.
397 in IPCC.
So, I was not
so it was pathetic results.
Not even close to rank over there.
Correct.
So, I would say the hard work paid off this time.
Yeah. Like that, and that is something that matters the maximum. And actually, yeah. I'll tell you, I could relate that particular thing because I also did not get a rank in CA Inter. I got a rank at CA Foundation, but final CA is altogether a different game.
Different, everything.
When you try to think, like, you know, it is only the logics that matter. Yeah. There is nothing else that matters.
Concepts has to be clear over there.
So you are originally from Jodhpur?
Yeah, I'm from Jodhpur, Rajasthan.
And you have come to Bombay for?
Oh, I came from my graduation and okay. Then I started CPT also in December 10.
Acha, okay, okay. So now you are planning to go there back and do your dad's business?
No. I will be currently over here only. In the corporate world, I will be doing job right now. And so learning will continue.
And where are you currently? Sorry. In articleship?
So, I did my articleship from KPMG. Last 2 years were from articleship from KPMG.
And first year?
First year was in Deloitte. Start on it.
Acha, okay. So, you're planning, you were in which field now in KPMG?
So, in mergers and acquisition tax.
You want to continue in that?
Mostly, let's see, because I have more opportunities now and I haven't given a thought till this 10 days, I haven't given a thought to my job.
Ki kya karna hai?
Yeah.
Okay, okay. So finally the new course of the institute is a good one.
Yeah,
right?
It's very good course. So where very we have good. Changed it, everything is good now.
Everything is now conceptual.
Yeah, so even SCA is removed and major elective papers are brought in, so we can choose what subjects to choose now.
So your elective paper was?
International tax. So it was for my field only, so MNA I did international tax also, so I choose that paper.
Okay. And I think that is closest to direct tax.
Yeah,
also.
So that was a benefit also. Together. So yeah, international tax when I did, so next paper was direct tax. So I didn't have to revise international part. So I completed that in 1 hour only.
Correct. So when you were doing your CA, so any girlfriends?
No.
And even I'm after single. Getting a rank?
No, till now, no. Nothing.
So no proposals have come for marriage? No,
people are asking for bio data. So my parents are also saying he's very young now. He's only 21. There's
but
much
in Rajasthan,
time.
That's okay.
Not in my family.
So Siddhant, now you have achieved whatever you want, right? Yeah. So after this, what are you going to be doing next?
So learning will continue. So I will do some of the courses, CFA, LLB. I have to think about it. And in the corporate world, I will be there.
But you have decided that no self-practice, no business, only in the corporate world.
Yeah, currently I've decided this one.
And you like the Bombay life, right?
Yeah, Bombay life, yeah.
The fast life.
Yeah, very fast life.
In Jodhpur now you must be feeling that, like, you know, the people are very slow there.
It's always slow over there.
Yeah. Bombay, you don't get time for anything.
No. It's very hectic schedule over there.
Very hectic. But I say, like, you know, as they say also that better to be hectic than retired here. So it is better. Like,
better,
know,
to be hectic, yeah. I would say, like, everybody we over here, so they do classes in the morning, then they have articleship, then they have to study for their self-studies also there. And you have to go out also with friends. So it's very hectic life.
So Siddhant, besides studies, what do you do here? Besides studies, now side of Siddhant you have seen, the other part?
So I thought every Friday we used to play football or cricket, so it was for sure, so our department in KPMG. Most of the Fridays we have a plan for playing cricket or football. So cricket, if you play, it will be from 9 to 12 or 10 to 1.
In the night?
Yeah, so and next day your classes was.
And under the turf?
Yeah.
Okay.
And football, so 9 to 10 football.
Okay.
So most of the Fridays went in this.
Saturday, but that is the most fun part, right?
That is the main part, so I enjoyed my articleship period also.
Okay. Because if these things are not there, actually life becomes
very hectic. It's already very hectic, so I try to make it fun.
And then you have to get up early, come
to Borivali, and
again stand outside because you are late in the class.
Yes. Okay.
But those are the memories.
Yeah, those are the memories.
You were there in the last year, a student, correct?
Yeah.
Tell me one experience about costing at least.
So, I was in the weekend batches. And one thing was very great about him, concepts were very clear for us. So mainly now in the new course, costing is on concept based. So whatever the old course, so OR is removed, so only the ICAI will test only on your concepts. And theory is there. So my concepts were clear, that helped me over here.
Siddhant, one piece of advice that you would like to give to all those people who say that CA is tough, okay, and to all those people might be who didn't do very good in CPT or CA Inter or IPCC, but still, like, you know, when they have come to CA final, because most of the people always think this, ki agar meko CPT ke andar acha nahi mila, IPCC ke andar acha nahi mila, final CA to meko 3 or 4 attempts ho jayega, you are an exception, like, you know, that. So, what piece of advice would you like to tell them?
So first of all, for the record, I want to say that it is not easier than 10th, 12th.
Okay.
So I've never got a rank before. So it is not that if you got a rank before, then only you can get a rank. So I was not even close to ranks in IPCC or CPT.
Okay.
So in CA final, you have to give your hard work and dedication and be committed to it. So I used to, like I said, I used to play on Fridays. So you have to be, you have to take decisions for yourself and trust yourself and be confident enough. And you will be able to clear the exams easily.
Exams are actually not that tough. It is more of the people trying to say this stuff.
So I would advise on this that you should not be on any social media in those 5 months. So try to cut off from all the social media in phases. You don't have to abruptly from the first day itself. So last 2 months I was not on any social media app, and even I didn't talk to any of my friends in those 5 months. So I was only in contact with one person. So we used to discuss any ICAI amendments are there, so something is there. So we used to discuss that and be committed to it. And I would say maintain a timetable, like always maintain a timetable. So what you are going to do in the next 15 days. So what I used to do is like for the next 1 month or 2 months, I used to prepare a plan. So what subjects I would be doing, so I take 15 days, I give 2 subjects. So I used to prepare a plan, and for next 15 days what I will do, I used to write on my wall. So on left hand side of my wall, I used to write the timetable. Next 15 days, which chapters I will be doing. So it was all written over there. Okay. Even what I forgot, I was used to write on the wall. So like formulas and all something, I used to write on the walls.
Okay. So just tell me, how many months of leave did you get?
So, actually we get 5 months of leave, so my ITD training was pending, so I have to complete that. So I took 5.5 months of leave.
Okay, so 15 days for that.
For that ITD
approximately.
Training.
Okay, and when you were in your leave, you went back to your home?
Yeah, so when my leave started, I went to my home. So before that, I took a break, I went to Sri Lanka, and then after that, I went to my home.
So you partied before
Yeah, partied before,
Sir, just tell me, when you suppose you were in Jodhpur for those 4.5 months, you know, those 4.5 months actually become very torturous for the parents also. To see their kids studying from morning till night and getting frustrated. I do remember when I was in my study leave, I used to shout on my mother and father for every damn thing. Ki ye khana kyun banaya, ye kyun banaya, I'm studying so I want this.
To aisa din no, I was very cooperative. So food and all, I was very cooperative. I used to give my whole time in study. So for first 2 months, I was regular to gym also. So I used to maintain my health also. So when the exams came close, then I left gym. So I don't, I never used to go out of the home only.
But actually some extracurriculars, no, I've seen always helps you.
Yes.
You know, it always takes the pressure off your mind for some time, like, you know, you're concentrating on something.
You're more concentrated. So when I went to, when I used to go to gym, so I was more concentrated, I was used to study more.
Correct.
So in night also, I usually feel guilty,
like, you know, I spent 1 hour there, now
so
I
now have to study.
So, so there is one thing that happened. So I think that's it. These are, this is Siddhant for you. Now, what you all have tried to do is try to present a different side of Siddhant that, like, you know, that it is not required that you study entire time, you try to do each and everything, ruin your life and then try to do C and then try to say that I have not cleared. So it doesn't happen like this. Okay, you have to be a all-rounder. You have to try to do all the things, and there is one thing that matters for each and everybody. So congrats, Siddhant, once more, and all
Thank
the best
sir.
For the future.
Thank you,
okay.